And I want part two of finding an Oscar. Or searching for an Oscar. I forget what it's called.
You think you can defeat me? Nezuko! Quiet down. This won't be enough to kill her. She's a demon. Get emotional. Concentrate. Control your breathing. Don't be afraid. Get into his face and cut his neck. Then rescue Nezuko. Nezuko.
Still use my sword even though it's broken. Jesus! Fucking hell. Okay, I've lost this one.
Tanjiro, your breathing. Master your command over it and become like the Hinokami.
Look, Tanjiro, that is your father's Kagura dance. Our family works with fire, so to ward off injuries and disasters, we offer this dance to Hinokami, along with our prayers at the start of each year.
Father's health has always been frail, right? So how can he be out in the snow and still keep dancing and dancing? If that were me,
can master the correct way to breathe, you will be able to dance forever too. No matter how cold it gets.
Hinokami Kagura. Stand to the fire god.
Break through, Tanjiro! You have to break through! It's like those threads have a life of their own! He's weaving new ones faster than I can blink!
Your brother, you're capable of doing so. Your brother will be killed if you don't.
Blood demon heart. Exploding blood!
Using my own threads before you were able to do the job yourself. Enough struggling. I'll kill both.
Thank you for watching part 2, and I'll see you in part 3.
I haven't been this incensed in a long time.
Get up! Get on your feet! You need to control your breathing! Hurry! There's no time!
Now I'm going to carve you up without regret.
Blood, Tyrant. Murderous Ibex.